Dari segi infrastruktur pula, hampir 35,000 buah rumah sudah dihubungkan dengan fiber optics.
Yang berhormat said from the aspect of infrastructure, some 35,000 houses have been connected with fiber optics and 10,000 more will be connected this year. This progress is in line with the Brunei Vision 2035 of achieving 100% before the year 2035. Even though, Yang Berhormat added, the ministry is still hoping that telecom companies will continue to enhance the performance of their services including e-speed and mobile phones and extend their services to rural areas and new population areas such as the National Housing Scheme. In this aspect, the minister praised a proposal from the Department of Postal Services in providing the e-commerce service, especially in efforts to balance the decrease in letter deliveries which are becoming less cost-effective.
Pihak Jabatan Perkhidmatan Pos untuk memberi perkhidmatan e-commerce, terutama dalam usaha untuk menseimbangkan penurunan dalam penghantaran surat-surat yang sudah tidak cost-effective.
The National ICT White Paper is established to draw up the strategic plan and program for ICT implementation at the national level in upholding the country's desire in achieving the objective of the Brunei Vision 2035. The preparation focused on comprehensive improvement efforts on six main sectors covering e-government, energy, health, transportation, education and services. Meanwhile, the ICT Workforce Master Plan is constructed as a complement of the National ICT White Paper in handling ICT workforce applications and skills gap. Yang Berhormat then took in the exhibition on locally made ICT applications and products participated by 16 local ICT companies.